Fast food is easy, but I'm on a mission to find the best locally owned eateries in Dubuque. I'm Matt Williams, and this is Matty Eats. So Candy, Sunshine Family Restaurant, what can you tell me about this place?
It's been a restaurant. This building's been here since 1890. My husband and I have been here for 17, going on 18 years. Most of the employees have been here at least 10 plus years.
Really?
So it's like a family.
Yeah.
We have a lady that's been here 50 years. She's 70, really? 72 years old. She still works full time.
So how long have you guys been coming to Sunshine for?
Long time.
Long time?
Oh yeah.
30 years?
30 years.
Since they opened.
Well, I've been coming in here for the rest 81 years.
81 years.
I'm 93 years old now, and I remember when my brother used to bring me in when I was 12 years old.
Really?
And I've been coming in ever since.
Wow, so you got some real history with this place.
Yeah.
Your locally owned breakfast joint, how is Sunshine different from other breakfast chains you can get, like Perkins or, I don't know,
Well, right off the bat, it's homemade food.
Homemade food.
Nothing comes out of bags or pouches, cans. Everything's homemade daily. We don't save anything at the end of the day. And like I said, I feel like it's a family here.
Yeah.
Yeah, not just employees that come to work and don't want to be here. We really feel like we have a family.
They call it Sunshine for a reason.
Yeah.
It's bright.
Yeah.
If you come in with a bad attitude, you're going to walk out with a good one.
Nice company all the time. You come in here and the waitresses are nice and friendly. The food is good. What else can you ask for?
What kind of experience do you want to provide for your guests?
To make them feel comfortable and to be at home and want them to come back, and you know, they're just our friends.
Sure.
So we want them to feel comfortable and come in every morning for breakfast and enjoy it.
It's kind of a family oriented thing down here.
Yeah.
And if you come in for compliments sometimes, you don't get them. But that works both ways, you know.
Yeah.
So yeah. I wouldn't go to any other place for breakfast myself.
Well, I'm a big breakfast guy. What are some of the most popular dishes here?
Skillet-wise, I would say sausage supreme skillet and meat lover skillet. And our biscuits and gravy.
I hear the skillets are really good here. So I think we're gonna try the sausage supreme skillet. Thank you so much.
Ketchup and hot sauce on the table. I'll get you some silverware.
Perfect. Thank you. Here we go. It looks delicious. It smells delicious. Let's dig in. Cheers. It's good. So we got eggs. We got peppers, we got hash browns in here, sausage. You know, the gravy is a really nice touch. It's like biscuits and gravy without the biscuits. Oh yeah, we're doing good. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm no expert in food, but you don't have to be an expert to know this is good. All right, Candy. Well, thank you so much for your time.
It was nice to meet you.
It was great to be here. You'll be seeing me again here soon.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Well, folks, that was Sunshine Family Restaurant. Got a little ray of sunshine to take back home with me. Personally, my favorite breakfast joint in Dubuque. You can bet I'll be back here again. Tune in next time to see where we go next. Matty out.